This is the middle Cub River irrigation diversion with four parallel rotary drum screen. These are driven by electricity, just like the drum screen on the lower cub. Here you can see the motor on the top. That's kind of the left-hand side of the screen, and which is driving the screen with a chain. Just up here, making sure everything's running okay. There's a little bit of a crack in this nearest screen that might need to be worked on.